Hi, my name's Sean Huff. I'm from South Carolina. I came out to Right Look to do some PDR training. It's been a great experience. It's been a lot more than what I was expecting. In the area that I'm from, there aren't that many PDR technicians, and I thought that it'd be a good opportunity for something to try and get into. After comparing several different schools and, you know, searching the internet, making some phone calls, I thought that I would, you know, be getting the most for my money here at Right Look. The instructor, Garrett, he was great. He actually, you know, started us out the first day pushing out some dents. I figured, like with most classes and schools you go to, you know, the first day or two you sit down and go over a bunch of literature or boring videos, and that weren't the case here. The very first day we were pushing out dents. I thought the class size was great. I know there's a lot of talk and hype out there about one-on-one versus, you know, anywhere from 5 to 10 in a class, but I really think that the one-on-one attention that Garrett gave each one of us was sufficient enough. It's been beyond my expectations. Garrett's a super guy, super trainer. He's excellent at everything and how thorough he was. I feel like after 7 days of training that I'd be able to go home and push out some dents and make a little money. A little nerve-wracking to begin with, but then once you do 2 or 3 of them, you feel more confident in yourself. Had a great time. Don't know where the last week has gone, but it flew by pretty quick. They got us feeling pretty confident, each one of us, in our PDR techniques and being able to do the work whenever we leave and go back home.